Pennsylvanians who are being crushed by medical debt.
Hi, I'm State Representative Nick Pisciottano, and this morning, Governor Josh Shapiro gave his budget address that outlines his priorities for the next year. In that address, I was happy to hear that he specifically talked about medical debt.
With an investment of just $4 million in my budget, we can start wiping out medical debt for Pennsylvanians and give them the chance they need to succeed financially.
I have seen patients who have died because they've delayed receiving care due to medical debt. And this program will make a difference in terms of saving lives, saving money, and reducing the cost of healthcare.
One in three Pennsylvanians struggles under the strain of medical debt today. And the state can make smart investments to help relieve that debt and push that money back into the economy so that people aren't suffering under debt, they can spend more money at local businesses, and they can move on with their lives without carrying the burden of a huge debt. It also helps businesses because these businesses do not expect to collect this debt. And so by paying pennies on the dollar, we can relieve businesses and help people across Pennsylvania escape the crush of medical debt. So I was excited to see the governor include this in his budget speech and look forward to the next month's negotiating in Harrisburg to make this program a reality.